Warning, this video is graphic. A 23-year-old Russian man was eaten alive by a tiger shark while he was vacationing in Egypt with his family. As you can see, he was about 20 feet off the shore when he was viciously attacked. Unfortunately, he did not survive. Rest in peace, Vladimir. Or rest in pieces?